that's a problem. Sometimes when I drill these holes, the insulation goes like this, so I should make a hole here too, but I don't know exactly where I'm gonna drill, so let's see how I'm gonna fix this. Alright, that should do it. Now there's a little gap between the insulation stripes, so it should be alright. I did another hole here and didn't have the same problem because I was sitting on top of this log. So there's more weight and the drill goes through the insulation. But the higher I get, the more difficult it's to sit on top of the log, so probably I should just leave a gap between the insulation bands where I'm gonna drill. I never had this much goose kindlings before I started the capping project. These are great when you are making a fire. I filmed the first part of the video some 3 weeks ago, and as you can see, the weather has changed a bit. It's actually pretty cold. At the morning it was maybe -15 Celsius, and it feels really cold after the summer, but it's still beautiful. I'm planning to work with the cabin through the winter even though it's cold, but I think it should be alright if I just keep the logs clear of the snow. So let's get to work.